You may be watching in Australia or around the world. Our first draw of the night is a female belt. Louisa Horton from Perth. And the knockdown already. Good knockdown by Horton against her opponent, number one, Chan. Making a ball, and it's not now due to the belt for her and the deck very early. Great start from the Smiling Assassin. He goes in for the kill very early. Going right in the corner. She's going up for a final finisher. Swinging rarely. Going to find this at the corner of Horton telling their fighter to pace themselves. Fairy start by Horton, the Smiling Assassin. In the back shorts. There's a slip ball by Wuhan. Number one Chan. Nice little top ball by Horton. And she's just really connecting her with you. And the top ball is going to cry. She's just dying. She's struggling to get a full fight. She's taking the count, but she's got to defend herself now. This is not an ideal start for number one Chan. Referee. Referee Ellen Pond. Horton's looking for the finish here. Oh, she's down again. Right, and Ellen Pond has called a stop for this one. Oh, in the first round.
Still doing it. Just so there's an official report.